The false cleanerfish is a comb-toothed blenny that can be found throughout the Indo-Pacific region. These fish have a conical snout and a light-colored body. They have a dark stripe that runs from their snout to their tail fin, widening posteriorly. Their tail fin is mostly black. Their coloration sometimes varies depending on their location. False cleanerfish are known for their use of mimicry in order to have a near-complete resemblance to the bluestreak cleaner wrasse. Both species grow to the same size of about 4.5 inches. They occupy the same areas and have the same body shape and coloration. This mimicry has multiple benefits. Cleaner wrasses operate at fixed locations on coral reefs, providing a parasite removal service to fish that visit the sites. Because of their services, the wrasses are less likely to be preyed on. By resembling cleaner wrasses, false cleaner fish gain more protection from predators and the ability to approach large fish that think they're getting cleaned, but instead get a bite taken from one of their fins or another area of their body. Young, naive fish are more vulnerable to attack than the older fish that learn to distinguish mimics from cleaner fish and drive them away. However, false cleaner fish do not always feed on other fish. They frequently feed on benthic food items such as damselfish eggs, the tentacles of tube worms, and the mantles of boring clams. One difference between the cleaner and the mimic is their dentition. False cleaner fish have large fangs in their lower jaw that are not present in cleaner wrasses. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.